What does T-W-O spell?
T-W-O? Daniel, what are you doing, man? That's not a word. T-W-O?
Yeah.
Daniel, you're paying money. Spot. T-W-O?
Yeah.
Daniel. T-W-O. Daniel, what word is that?
Now I'm going to call Chantel.
Because I don't know where T-W-O. That's now.
My belly? You see my belly right now? It hurting.
T-W-O, he's saying. Chantel better answer the phone.
Chantel, you better answer this phone, eh? You better answer this for Chantel.
Yeah, that's not. What T W O spells?
T what?
T W O.
T W O.
Yeah.
T W O. So that's something else or whatever.
T W O.
Yeah, T W O. What the thing is? What the person trying to make it? Is that a slang or something?
I don't know. It stands for something or it means it. I need a definition of the word and then I'm going to tell you what it is. Yo, Daniel, playing me up.
He
playing me up because I don't understand what is T-W-O. Can he record me? Girl, when I come down here, I'll explain it to you. Later.
Okay, later.
What does T-W-O spell?
Daniel, I think this is it. I think T-W-O. Why are you giving me trick questions?
Sorry. It spells two.
Oh!
Yeah!
Nah, I'm going home.
So if you didn't know...